Lessons of the Furious 5, Part 1, Tigress. The young Tigress lived her life in the Baogu orphanage ever since she was a cub. Though she was a sweet, innocent cub, young Tigress was feared by everyone due to her frightening power and violent temper. So it's shown that Tigress was actually placed in an isolated room for most of her stay. Until one fateful day when the doors opened to a figure that she had never seen before at the orphanage, that figure being Master Shifu. Shifu took in Tigress and taught her one thing that she seemed to have been lacking her entire life, the art of discipline. Through vigorous training and patience, Tigress presented her hard work to the entire orphanage by placing dominoes skillfully and revealing the symbol of yin and yang, to which everyone finally seemed to have accepted her. Still though, young Tigress didn't have a place to call home, as every time new children would be adopted, she would be the only one left in the crowd time and time again. That was until a little red panda took her in and called her his own pupil, giving her a new home at the Jade Palace.